well. Well, Galway United have been brilliant in this game so far. Rodgers gets it away with his feet, and it's Chris Shields who gets it away from the danger area. But here come Galway again. Great cross, oh, header in from Faherty. On the stroke of half-time, Galway United go ahead. Walsh's brilliant cross, and what a finish. Faherty's 11th of the season. Eight of them here in Eamon DC Park, and Galway put the leaders.
Ryan Connolly always dangerous from these set plays, and Faherty does the business again. Vinny Faherty, his sixth goal of the season from that pinpoint free kick. And Connolly will swing in this free kick, and up rises Faherty, and it's almost a carbon copy of the first goal. It's 2-0 to Galway United.
Yeah! quality, my man. 3-1. Brilliant.
He is Limerick's top scorer. That's his 12th goal.